In Marin tonight, the mother of two young men killed in a grisly car crash, speaking out for the first time. The car they were in swerved off Sir Francis Drake Boulevard near Lagunitas early this morning. Tonight, our Joe Vazquez spoke exclusively with their mother. It is a story that you will only see on Bay Area Nightbeat.
Chance and Lance were very loved.
Jatara Sehart got the awful news early this morning when two deputies arrived at her home in Woodacre.
And they said, well, there's a, you know, accident, and your sons have been killed. Both of your sons have been killed.
Her sons, 18-year-old Lance and 20-year-old Chance Argall, were in a car driven by a third young man, 18-year-old Chance Maurer. They were on Sir Francis Drake, west of Samuel Taylor State Park, when their car crossed a lane of traffic, went into the ditch, and wrapped around a tree. All three were killed. Police have made no determination whether alcohol or drugs played a part in the wreck.
I love my boys more than anything in the world, and they're my whole purpose of living. And so now I'm lost, and they're lost too.
She says Lance was the sparkly one, quick wit, an artist. Chance was a musician who played guitar by ear. They worked with their mother on her nonprofit called Love Wild Horses, a sanctuary movement for the protection of horses.
And my saddest thing is that I could not hug them right now, you know, and just tell them I love them one more time. And tell them that it didn't matter if they didn't have a job tomorrow, or their clothes were dirty, or whatever. It just, those little things don't matter, you know. They need it to just be okay to live here, and I wish I could tell them that now.
In Woodacre, Marin County, on the Night Beat, I'm Joe Vazquez.